Hi, I'm Bobby Donaldson from the University of South Carolina and the Columbia SC63 project. So Columbia SC63 is an exciting project that's been 5 years in the making. Our goal is to help to document, to preserve, and to promote the history of civil rights here in Columbia and across the state. Every second Sunday, we offer walking tours free to the public that gives them some insight about what occurred here in Columbia over 50 years ago that's related to the American Civil Rights Movement. Well, Columbia played a major role that's largely overlooked and understudied. And then what we've tried to do is show that in Columbia, there were many major events and individuals who were as important as Rosa Parks and Martin Luther King Jr., who played a major role in transforming not only our state, but also the nation. Show up on Sunday, August 12th at 4 o'clock at the African American Monument at the State House. It's about a 6-block walking tour. Come with relaxed shoes, prepare for the heat. But it will be an exciting classroom experience learning what's on Main Street that provides insights about this major moment in American history.